The decision. That meant the 1789 law passed by Congress was unconstitutional. Oh, Congress did not have the power to allow more kinds of cases to start at the Supreme Court. Therefore, the Supreme Court said it could not help Marbury get his commission. Now, that's somewhat depressing to the individual known as Marbury. Yeah. The guy was probably sure that as soon as he took it to the Supreme Court, they would immediately make him a judge. Yes. Their concern was that Congress had done something that allowed an individual to believe something that they themselves didn't have the authority to do. Now, for those in the Sequim Police Department that didn't put the 1023 Kitchen Dick Road, yeah. Process servers oftentimes will go to police or sheriff's departments to look at any documentation relating to an individual that they want to serve the process on. And since they don't know where I'm at, pooch, the obstruction of justice of not putting that address on the traffic citation means that they wouldn't have went to 1023 Kitchen Dick Road and asked Mike Van Proyen if he knows where I'm at. Poop! Now, Mike, being that good pastor that he is, he probably would have said, "Well, I think he's staying at the homeless shelter in Port Angeles, Washington." So the obstruction of justice is that when you didn't put the fucking address on it.